and this is often enjoyed with beans. You can also have it alone as a snack. So try making your kakulo with a blender and let's see how it goes. Thanks for watching. Bye.